The centers of activity when Wyoming's legislature is in session are the Senate and House of Representatives chambers, located on the second floor of the Capitol on the west and east sides, respectively. Both chambers were completed in an expansion of the Capitol in 1917. Wyoming's bicameral legislature is composed of 30 senators and 60 representatives. Each chamber includes four murals painted by artist Alan Tupper True. Completed the same year as the chambers, the murals depict themes that are woven through Wyoming's history and culture. You will find Indian chief, cavalry officer, Pony Express rider, and railroad and survey builders on the Senate side, and homesteaders, trappers, cattlemen, and stagecoach on the House side. The chambers also display original oil paintings by Bill Gallings of Sheridan, Wyoming. Similar to True's murals, these paintings remind visitors of Wyoming's historical and cultural heritage. The walls in the third floor galleries and second floor lobbies are decorated with composites of Wyoming's past legislators. Look above in either chamber. You'll be captivated by the ceilings, inlaid with Tiffany-style stained glass, portraying the state seal in the center. Together, the stained glass ceilings in the Senate and House chambers are composed of more than 20,000 glass pieces. In 2008, copper roofing above the stained glass was removed to restore historic glass skylights to allow the sun to light the chambers instead of fluorescent bulbs. Nine other historic skylights were restored as part of the renovation, washing the third floor in daylight. Other than a few legislative leaders, Wyoming legislators do not have office space in the Capitol complex. Instead, they perform their work during the sessions at their desks in the chambers. For the last quarter of the 20th century, legislators performed their work in Army-issued metal desks. These were replaced with new Wyoming-made desks in 2002. The granite for the desks was quarried in Wyoming. The desktops in the House of Representatives have the model granite called Mirage, and the granite on the desktops in the Senate is called Raven.